בפוליו!
Six marrying murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango! Pop!
Squish.
Cicero.
Lip shits.
Pop. Squish. Cicero.
Lip shits.
Pop.
Squish.
Cicero.
Lip shits.
Pop. Squish.
Cicero. Lip shits.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I'm pretty sure you would have done.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew, pop. Well, I come home this one day and I am really irritated and looking for a little sympathy. And there's Bernie laying on the couch drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing, popping. So I said to him, I said, Bernie, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you you would have done the same.
I'm from Salt Lake City. About 2 years ago.
You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
Ha! He had it coming up. He had it coming. It's a broken chain of power. It's a broken chain. And then he used it.
And in storms my husband
Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milk, man, he said. He was crazy. He kept on screaming, you've been screwing the milk, man!
And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times!
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you you would have done the same.
Meet Kiyadashay Kainit. Osman Jafaja heels like him before the fame it. And they let up the move it. Then Nimega Zena Katlandadiok. Nim to them yet, Munjanko Sam Hooding. Marara, Tamorando Sagan, Megma Jarasni, then a mere titted mega.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I did this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. Now, for the last night in our act, we had at least 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, split, spread eagle, 2 lip-locks, 5 lips, one right after the other. Well, this is one night we were in Cicero. The three of us sitting up in a hotel room, boozing, having a few laughs, and we ran out of ice, so I went out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there is Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Oh, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later when I was washing the blood off my hands I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming.
Thank you.
He was a real autistic guy, sensitive, a painter, but he was troubled. He was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive. I saw him dead.
Number
17,
the spread.
Autistic differences.
I bet you would have done the same.
Thank you. 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 על הבא שיר ושיר וצטלו יאללה, שיר